This video was taken Easter weekend. My daughter drove down for the Easter holiday. We decided we'd take the boat out Saturday afternoon. So after a lazy morning, we got everything ready and headed to the marina. I decided I'd also teach her a little bit about operating the boat, navigating. It's always good to have a second captain aboard. So we headed out to a little area that I've taken several videos from. There's usually a good fish bite there. Give us some activity, keep us entertained. So we anchored up. And then after taking a few little pictures and getting them sent out on social media, we got down to some fishing.
Nice white grunt. Bring them around here. They're good eating. All right, there's a little leader. Put it on up here. That's a nice grunt. There you go.
Thank you. He's got some red.
Well, and he's got the little stripes. And if you look at his mouth,
he's got two teeth. Yep.
That sound is one of the best sounds that a boat captain can hear. That's the engine starting when you turn the ignition switch. Well, my daughter and I had spent about 5 hours out on the water. We had a lovely time together, some good father-daughter time. Chit-chatting, catching some fish. She got a little work done on her tan, but it was time to head on back. So I had her start the engine, take the helm. I went to the bow, pulled anchor and got things stored away. And it was time to start heading back to shore. Back at the entrance channel to the marina.
Yep.
We had a good day on the water. My daughter did a fantastic job of operating the boat the first time, navigating with the GPS. Mighty proud of her. Did a good job. This day was coming to a close. It's a good father-daughter time on the water. We'll be out again soon.